China's power bank sharing service providers are having difficulty making money, with stiff competition raising their costs. Energy Monster's profit margin in the first half was only 1.3%, much lower than its 2.7% last year and 8.2% it made in 2019. The same problem faces its competitor, Hangzhou Xiaodian Technology, which paid 1 billion yuan in site admission fees last year, more than half of the company's annual income, and double what it paid in 2018.